Hey guys, TJ here from the Body Transformer. Just doing a brief couple of videos at the moment, just about why calorie isn't just a calorie. Now, I always get into discussions with different fitness professionals about how calories isn't a calorie and so forth, and it always gets into a bit of a debate. So I'm not going to go into hormones and how different macronutrients can manipulate your hormones, but more so just understanding from the get-go why a calorie isn't just a calorie. It doesn't matter if you're eating a protein or a carb. Yes, both have 1 gram, which equals 4 calories. But when they come into the body, it's a totally different story. We're talking about thermic effect. Now, the thermic effect is basically your body's metabolic rate after you eat. Okay, so it actually lifts your metabolic rate for the next 4 to 6 hours after you eat because of your digestion process. Now, when we look at a normal metabolic rate, there's been a study back in 91 with Wells and Robinson. Now, the average metabolic rate over the study was about 270 calories over that period of time. Now, when people ate a carbohydrate-based meal, that lifted by 20 calories and went to 290 calories over that period of time. But when they went into a protein-based meal, a protein-dominant meal, that lifted further again into 310 calories. So you've just doubled your thermic effect and doubled the amount of calories you've burnt by eating the protein-based meals. So calories aren't really just calories, because at the end of the day, if you change your eating style from carbohydrates to proteins, that will give you an extra 150 calorie boost each day. You put that over the year, you've actually just lost 15 kilos just by eating protein instead of carbohydrates. So is calories really calories, or is it totally different?